is this Sunday, and if you really want to treat Dad, you need to take him to the place where all dads want to go. Get a good steak, a good bottle of wine, and have some good times with the family. We're talking about Fleming's Prime Steakhouse. Here to show us what's cooking for Father's Day, Brett Clark and Chef Craig Dorf. Welcome, gentlemen.
Good morning.
See, I got kind of choked up because I'm looking at all this delicious food and wine, and every dad wants a good, and let me say this, every dad wants a good steak that he didn't prepare.
Correct. Exactly.
Yeah. That's the key. Yeah. Isn't that the key?
Absolutely.
You know, that he didn't have to spend hours over the grill. And so tell us, welcome, gentlemen.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Absolutely. Tell us a little bit about your legendary 35. This delicious.
Yeah. So
right there.
This Father's Day. Actually, we're going to start our what we're calling our Go Big menu tomorrow.
Yep.
So for $95. You can come in and get a salad or a soup, 35-ounce prime tomahawk ribeye,
and then
a dessert as well. That's going on all weekend through Father's Day, and then we have our brunch on Father's Day that
Which
starts.
I've heard great things about your brunch.
So good.
Yeah.
Starts at 10 a.m., ends at 3 in the afternoon.
Okay.
We're offering a bunch of different stuff with the Go Big menu and the brunch. We do our regular menu all day long. We also have a bourbon flight that we're going to pair with the Go Big menu.
I should have said what else the dad loves with a good steak is a good bourbon.
Of course,
oh, yeah.
Right? So for $20, you can have a 1 ounce pour of Basil Hayden, Buffalo Trace, and Knob Creek. And then we're featuring the Gallery Cabernet along with the bourbon flight. So for $90, we have perfectly paired a Cabernet to go specifically with this steak. And so for $90, you can pair that as well.
So this is the legendary 35-ounce prime tomahawk.
Correct.
Yes. Is that what you say?
Oh, tomahawk ribeye.
I mean, can you see this? Can you see this, ladies at home? I mean, talk about, my director, Chris, is already sending his wife a text. I already know. And my producer, Mike Cunningham, they're like, this is what I want for Father's
Absolutely.
Day.
Absolutely. Forget the tie.
Forget the tie.
We don't want cologne.
No, you don't, because you have 14 million bottles. I mean, come on.
No socks.
No socks. Thank you very much. And Chef, tell us too about these great menus.
You have
great
the lobster bisque, the bone-in ribeye, and the porcini filet.
And it's unheard of to get something like this for the price that you mentioned.
Yes.
I mean, that's crazy.
It is, and we try to give experience and value at Fleming's.
Which is yes.
Yeah, it's a big deal for us. So not only you're getting a great steak, but you're getting a really good memory that you'll hopefully never forget. And you're getting it all at a really great price.
Absolutely. Because, and I'm glad that you said the memories and things like that, because the atmosphere at Fleming's is so fabulous.
Yeah.
I mean, whether Dad wants to go by himself and just enjoy that nice bourbon with the steak, or take his whole family.
Correct. Yeah we're kind of the modern evolution of the traditional steakhouse, so
Absolutely.
More family friendly, not that cigar boxed in type atmosphere.
Right.
Bring the family, bring the kids, we're there for everybody.
It's so cool, and really and truly a real gem in the Mid-South, and in Memphis in particular, because we're so proud to have you guys here, because you do believe in such great service and everything like that, and that's a wonderful thing to be very proud of. Look at that. Oh my gosh, I just love I love this, and it just looks so nice. And look at this steak. I didn't even talk about this.
That's actually my favorite steak on the menu. 20-ounce bone-in ribeye.
I didn't even know that.
Delicious.
Look at that. I love it. Tell us more about your brunch, because I have heard great things about that.
Sure. So $49 per person.
Okay.
We also have a kids menu at $16, but the main brunch menu will be three courses. So we're going to have steak and eggs, Benedict. So we do like a surf and turf Benedict. So like with a crab cake and a filet instead of the traditional ham.
Yum.
The porcini filet is actually featured
this
on there.
One right here.
Porcini is a mushroom. So we take that porcini mushroom, dry it out, ground it into a dust, and then cover it, dust that steak with the porcini mushroom.
That is
amazing. When it comes out, we put that gorgonzola cream sauce over the top of it.
That's what that is,
which
I'm about to swim in.
It's so I could drink it. It's
I know,
so good.
Right? And speaking of drinking, I definitely could drink this lobster bisque.
Yeah.
That is delicious.
Yeah.
I've had that before.
The only thing that makes lobster bisque better is when you put actual fresh chopped up lobster right on top with a little bit
and
of sherry.
They do. I love it. What about reservations? Should we make reservations if we give Dad a gift card or something
especially
like that?
Especially for Father's Day, you want to make a reservation. We're filling up fast. There's a few spots left, though, so you want to call 901-761-6200.
In fact, there it is.
Yes.
Look at that. Or talk about timing, Dad.
You're so good.
Or go to the website.
Or you can go to FlemingsSteakhouse.com. Yes.
I love it. They're located at 6245 Poplar Avenue, Fleming's Prime Steakhouse and Wine Bar. And I want to wish you a happy Father's Day.
Thank you so much.
Your three-year-old son, I know he is thrilled. And
he
thank
is.
You so much for being with us.
Thank
I
you
hope
for
they're
going to
treat you to a nice steak on Father's Day.
I get plenty of steak.
I love it. Check them out, Fleming's Prime Steakhouse and Wine Bar. Thank you so much for joining
Thank
us
you.
Today. Brett, we sure do appreciate it. Coming up today on Local Memphis Live, we are live inside the Cannon Center to speak to these amazing men coming up and tell you about an amazing show. It's called The King and 1300. It is working to pay honor to Memphis sanitation workers, among those, Mr. Nickelberry. We'll introduce you to him after the break.